Okay, here we go. Hello, how's everyone doing? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna be doing a 100% completion stream on Vice City, and we're also helping, we are also helping the International Relief Committee, which I have that link down below, which that is linked to the stream, I should say, that's helping people that are displaced by the current conflict in Ukraine. Can we tweet this out also? Okay, hi everyone, how you guys doing? Okay. Okay, and this campaign that I created has already raised $2,052. I think a few other channels have participated in it also. Let me make a donation here also. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Where all the girls gone?
Okay, I just made a $100 donation. I'm gonna make a few more donations throughout the stream. And if somebody makes a donation and I don't see it, just let me know, guys. But as you know, I've completed the story in Vice City, and we're gonna be doing 100% on this. But normally I don't ask for people to donate, but if everybody can donate something, if possible. It's for the International Relief Committee, which is a great organization that's helping people like around the world that are like displaced by war and conflicts, and they're currently helping people in Ukraine. Favorite YouTuber, thank you. What percent am I on? Why won't this NPC get out of the car? Okay. I will have to check my stats here. I'm at 48%, but Vice City, I've never completed Vice City 100%, though I did get close when I was a kid, but Vice City, from what I know, is not that hard to complete 100%. Liberty City Stories, I think, is actually much challenging. But how's everyone doing? I hope everyone's having a good day. Gonna do some of these Sunshine Auto races here. This is one business I never finished. I'd say I did it on the. I said I would do it on the completion stream and. Oh.
Tommy, it's Ernest. Ernest Kelly.
Hey,
Oh, so
how
I'm
are
still
you?
getting these phone
I'm
calls.
doing okay. I'll need a stick to walk, but I should be back at work soon enough.
Good.
I heard about Lance. What a little prick, huh?
Yes.
Never trust a man who walks the streets in his pajamas, that's what I say. Glad you killed him. I hope it was painful for the prick.
I think it was. You know, I just didn't think he was like that.
Tommy, for a raging lunatic, you're pretty naive. I'll be back at work soon. Teach you a thing
Oh.
or two about life, you hear?
Take your
Thank you,
time,
Anonymous,
Ernest.
for
Look after
donating.
yourself.
Thank you, man. But when you guys donate, make sure that you choose the box to display your name. Otherwise it's just gonna show anonymous. Oh, these are like personal garages that you can have, right? But I have a whole lore video on Ernest Kelly that I made on like how Ernest knew that Lance is gonna betray Tommy, and I did one on Sonny Forelli also, if you guys hadn't checked those out. Okay, let's see. Race one, terminal velocity. Okay. Get a fast vehicle and get to the starting grid. Okay. So I gotta complete these races, one thing for 100% here. other way. I wish I could play some of the music for you guys, because the music in this game is my favorite, but unfortunately it's just Music Mafia copyright and they would just claim the stream. Oh, the shirt? I got this shirt on Amazon, like last year when I was doing the original Vice City playthrough. Do you guys think the shirt is good? That it matches Tommy? I try to dress up as the characters when I play games, Oh, hey, Mario. Yeah, I'm gonna do a story mode playthrough of GTA, Expanded Enhanced when that comes out in, what, like, a week and a half now? Okay. Oh, he spun me out. We gotta get first place on these races. Got it. Nice. Oh, thank you, Victor. Thank you for the donation. And thank you, Eric D. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Mr. Waifu, also. Thanks, guys. I'm sorry I didn't read before, I was just trying not to crash, but thank you guys. I know, I gotta do the stunt jumps and the hidden packages, but I'm gonna try to mix things up, like, cause hidden packages are kinda boring, so I think I'll do like 30 hidden packages, and then I'll probably like do like another activity after that, cause doing 100 hidden packages at once, I think would be a little boring. So, I always wanted to know what happened to Tommy after, Vice City. I'm assuming that it would just be he continued to run his criminal empire. The thing is, though, is that, in the 3D universe, like, it's, like, San Andreas and Liberty City, for instance, the Liberty City games, are kind of connected, where there's, like, a lot of characters from, like, the two games, but, Vice City, for instance, is not as connected to the Liberty City games and the San Andreas games as much as that, as much as the other two games are, like, story-wise, at least, is what I mean. Okay, here we go. Oh, these guys can't drive. Okay. This race, from what I saw on the map, this race is not that bad. Yeah, this race is pretty easy, and there's not much traffic in the way, too. Oh, thank you, gamer, for the donation. Thank you, man. Thank you, Victor Martinez, also, and Eric earlier, and Mr. Waifu. No, it's not Mario. You know, the original version has a lot of nostalgia to it. Thank you, Eddie, for the donation as well. If you want to know my opinion, I prefer the definitive edition of Vice City and GTA 3 to the original just because of just how beautiful Vice City looks. But San Andreas, I prefer the original than the definitive edition. It's because of all the disasters that I've had with San Andreas. You guys remember the glitches that I encountered? I was just pissed off. Okay, let's see. What do I got here to do next? I was gonna cross off those two, like, those two races. I just finished those. Okay, okay, I know what I can do next here. I got an idea. Let me see here. Oh, thank you, Ice Cream, for the donation. Yeah, when CJ went flying to the island, but it was just hard for me to enjoy San Andreas because the definitive edition, because it's just the crap that I was just dealing with when I you know, it was just really annoying. Let's see, hospital visits, least favorite gang. No, I'm looking for taxi fares. Passengers dropped off zero. Okay, so I got zero taxi missions. I guess we might as well do some. We'll do like 30 fares for the taxi and then move on to doing something else just so like I don't keep doing the same activity over and over again. But you want to know something? I don't want to see just Vice City like remastered. I want to see Liberty City Stories and Vice City Stories. I want to see those games get like a definitive edition. But I want to see like actually be good, not glitchy. Like, actually be good. Okay, I just have to get out of this neighborhood because you cannot do any kind of taxi fares in Little Haiti. Like, Little Haiti is impossible to do taxi fares in because of just... When you're, when you complete the, Haitian, and Cuban gang storyline... It's like when you blow up like the Haitian gang's crack factory, or cocaine factory, I should say. It was the it was a cocaine, more cocaine factory. But when you blow it up, they will be hostile to you, and so every time you try to do something, they will attack you. I'm gonna go on over to the other island because the other island there's no gangs for me to worry about. Well, thank you, Nicholas, for the, thank you for the donation. Thank you, Anonymous, also, for the donation. And thank you, Anonymous, there's, two Anonymouses. If you want your name to show up, just make sure that you, hit the button to show name, because it's a little checkbox that you have to hit, and if you don't hit that checkbox, your name is gonna show up as Anonymous. Oh, thank you, Bucky. $69 donation from Bucky McSwenson. Thank you. Thank you, Bucky. Thanks, man. The campaign that I started has raised $2,300 already. Thank you, everybody. That's been because of the Godfather videos and the a few other channels also are participating. Pearl, you only have to do 25 fares. Are you sure? I think you have to do 100. Let me just check my list here, because I have a list. No, it says I gotta do 100 fares on the list. Destination hospital in Vice Point. Okay. This is what Tommy does in his spare time when he's not running a criminal empire. He participates as a taxi driver. Well, thank you, Ovidus, if I'm reading your name correctly. Thanks for the donation, man. Destination police station in Washington Beach. Okay. That's not too far. Yeah, this island is better to do than on taxi than the other one. The streets aren't as big as the other island, but it's, the destinations tend to be closer.
Show me your face, traitor.
Do you know that Debbie Harry from Blondie? I don't know what that is. Is that a TV show though, Mario? But I know that Rockstar has like a lot of famous actors that like played people in these games. And for people wondering, out of the classic GTA games like GTA 3, San Andreas, Vice City, Liberty City Stories, and Vice City Stories, Vice City was my favorite one. And I liked San Andreas, my second favorite one, but I liked Vice City because I just liked the Criminal Empire also on it. And then I would say my third favorite was probably Vice City Stories, but I just liked, like, that's what I liked about Vice City is, like, you start out with nothing and then you build, like, this big Criminal Empire. Well, breaking a bunch of laws right now, driving on the beach, but, when I was in Florida, like, 9 years ago, I remember my friends wanted to go on the beach, but it's, like, every single beach that, like, we went to was, like, privately owned by the hotels, so, like, almost all these hotels on the beach, like, actually, like, owned the beaches there, and so I had to pay a fee to go on the beach. But I personally couldn't take the heat. It was a nice state, but it was just too hot for me. I'm just more of a winter guy than a summer guy, heat guy. Oh, thank you, Love from Azerbaijan. Thank you for the donation. Vice City Stories is Vic torturing himself, babysitting Lance. Yeah, that's, the thing is, like, half of the problems in Vice City Stories were caused by Lance, like, more than half of the problems. Malibu Club. Oh, that's really close. Yeah, I'll do a Godfather 2. I you know, people hate on The Godfather 2, but what I'll say about The Godfather 2, I thought that Godfather 2 did the crews better than The Godfather 1, because in The Godfather 1, all the crews basically did was just protected you. That's all they really did. But in Godfather 2, like, you could give them objectives, like, get a safecracker, a guy that can blow up buildings, like, you know, like, all of this, all of these different abilities that you had for, like, the guys, and then you can, like, promote people in your family and stuff like that, so that was kind of cool. But as for, like, the map itself, the map in The Godfather 1 is just so much better. Like, the New York in Godfather 2 just sucks, the map location. Like, the map in Godfather 1 was just so much better. And also, you know, what they could have done to make Godfather 2 a better game is, instead of just doing, like, because they did what, New York, Miami, and Havana were the cities in Godfather 2, what they should have done is they should have made Las Vegas another city. If they made Las Vegas another city in the Godfather 2, I think that would have made the game much better. Police station in Vice Point, okay. A little bit of traffic in the way here. Oh, thank you, Michael Pro. Michael Pro X, thanks, man. Ammunition in Ocean Beach. Oh, it's a little bit farther away, but we'll get there. Here we go, like a block away. Now we got it, okay. Pizza restaurant in Vice Point. Oh, that's right near Gonzalez's penthouse. Yep. Hi, professional. Hi, Ryan. How are you, man? Okay, got another fare here. Okay. 9 fares already. I'm not gonna do all 100 fares at once, guys, just for people wondering, because that's gonna get boring. You can take a break from the fares, which that's nice. So, like, they don't force you to do 100 fares at once, because that's just brutal. Where is the best place to do paramedic in this game? I'm assuming it would be in downtown. Like, downtown would have the most amount of people in, like, the smallest area. So that's what I'm assuming, at least. It'd probably be in downtown, probably be the best place to do paramedic. Because paramedic, I know you have to do all 12 at once. Ocean Beach? Okay. No, my parents are from Poland. Malibu Club, okay. Back in the day, I remember this. Even when I was a kid, people would just wave down taxis, and you know, it's something like a thing of the past now. Like, taxis are a dying business today. It's just today it's just all Uber and Lyft. That's all it is. It's like people don't call taxis anymore. I still don't understand, like, why I don't understand, like, why some people are insistent on taking taxis, though, over, like, Uber and Lyft. Because I remember when I went to the, do I speak a bit of Polish? Yeah, I speak fluent Polish. When I landed, in New York in, like, November last year to visit my family for the holidays, there was taxis that were available, like, right away to get into at the airport. But the thing is, there was, like, a line. And, like, the security guard told me that the line right there is, like, an hour and 30 minutes to wait for a taxi. And I was like, hell no. I'm like, I'm not waiting an hour and 30 minutes for the taxi. Like, it was just, like, you know what I did? I just, like, pulled out my phone and I just, like, opened up Lyft. And Lyft driver came and picked me up from 15 minutes from the airport. And I was like thinking to myself, I was like, why are all these people standing online waiting an hour and 30 minutes for a taxi when they could just pull out their phones and just get Uber and Lyft and just have them pick them up right away from the airport? I don't get that. But it was just, you know, they wanted to wait an hour and 30 minutes, so I guess they decided to do that. I like your videos of Carl. Thank you. Well, I have another one coming out. There's another lore video I have coming out on San Andreas very soon. Most of it is done already. Oh, thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Taxi. Hey. Malibu Club again, okay. Ah. Here we go. Why is your channel logo a channel logo of South Park? Well, it's South Park kind of like themed. It was like a logo that I made a long time ago. I liked it. So I just kept it. Thank you, Anonymous, for donating earlier. Just make sure you hit the checkbox when you donate, otherwise your name is gonna appear as anonymous. I'll do a bully playthrough one day. I don't know about Manhunt, and thank you, Al Nobleman. Thank you. I'm sorry if I miss anyone. Trying to read every and Armin Tolbert, thank you, man, also. And Michael Pro X, thanks, guys. Hospital in Vice Point, okay. Okay, when I get to 30 fares here, we'll take a break from this, because this is getting a little bit boring right now with the taxi. Maybe 20 fares, better yet. I'll take a break from the taxi, and we'll do a different activity. Okay. The beach in Washington Beach. Okay. Okay. Get on the beach right now. Guess we'll do it here then. Ah. Don't like that how you're really slow on the beach. Bro, you need to do 25 fares for 100%. But like, when I, are you sure about that? Because when I went on, when I went on Google to check the 100% completion, it says 100 fares. Are you sure that I really need 25 fares? Can somebody confirm that?
Hey, watch yourself, man.
Okay. Yeah, that's why I figure it's 100, it's not 25, Any news that expand and enhance? No, none. Beach again then. Thank you, Anonymous. In Vice City Stories, it's 50. Well, people, I'm getting confusing reports here. People are saying 50, 25, and 100. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Just make sure, man, that you hit the checkbox. Otherwise, your name is gonna appear as Anonymous when you make the donation. $25 for the trophy, but $100 for 100%. Oh, okay. I see. Should I play GTA 4? Well, I'm gonna do a GTA 4 100% one day too. I'm just, what's it called? I just wanted to do it on Vice City. Because I finished this not too long ago. Thank you, Cubby, for the donation, and thank you, Anonymous, also. Thank you, guys. Since the last time I told you about her, my DA friend has listened to several radio stations from Vice City, Vice City Stories, San Andreas. I've got plans to her to listen to GTA 4 and GTA 5 radio stations soon. Oh, well, it was the commercials in the GTA games were always like really funny. Like they had good soundtracks, and the commercials were actually kind of funny. But some of the commercials got a little annoying over time as you heard them repeatedly. Oh, another fair right here. Oh, thank you, Jay Thompson, for the donation. Traffic in the way here. Might as well complete those five fares also, just for the trophy.
Taxi! Taxi!
Hospital, okay. That's actually not too far away. All this traffic. Miami traffic, right? Okay. Fair here, just four more fares and get that trophy. We'll take a break from Taxi, maybe come back to that later, just because I don't think you guys want to watch me do 100 fares in a row, because that's that, I know that is boring. This one is a bit farther away. Lucky I didn't get cops on me there. That would have been bad. Okay. Oh, thank you, Jay Berry, Squisher93. Thanks, man. Oops, sorry, okay, three more fares here, I'll do.
Can I get a freaking taxi around here or what?
Whoa, 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 the attitude, okay. Oh, my bad there. Had a little bit of an accident. Thank you. This is gonna get a little challenging now. Marina in Ocean Beach. I think that, yeah, it's a little bit, not that very far, but a little bit of a drive here. I know you can put taxis in the pay and spray. Okay, one more fare here. Okay, get in quick, NPC. Yeah, get into an taxi that's being chased by the police. Yeah, I would love to see another GTA game in Vice City, but like, we don't know. Like, people are saying they know the next GTA game is gonna be in Vice City, and I'm like, you don't know that. So it's, we're gonna have to wait and see. They need to go back to Vice City though, that's what I feel like. Vice City was mentioned several times in the other GTA games, especially GTA 4, it was mentioned a lot. Okay. Okay, that car right there. Oh no, because I have notifications off, so people are probably not gonna see the the trophy pop up. Yes, I'll play Red Dead Redemption 1 this year. Oh, thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Thanks, man. One thing that I really like about Vice City Definitive Edition is that there's no more loading screen between islands. That's definitely a plus for me. Because that was frustrating when you're driving like really fast and you drive across the bridge and then you gotta watch that loading screen for 5 seconds. And it just kinda messes you up on the driving afterwards. Hi, Professional, loving the content. Thank you, Liam. There we go, that's that taken care of. Okay. Get a fast vehicle and head over to the starting line. Oh, it's right next to me too. Okay.
Hey, stay back. That ain't fair, man.
Oh. This will be good. NPCs in the way, okay. Gotta watch out here, because the gangs can shoot at me. Yeah, getting shot at already. Once you get ahead of them in a fast car, like, you got this, pretty much. You get a good distance on them, they really have no chance of catching up to you. I like the rain in the Definitive Edition, too, how, like, you see the puddles in the ground, too, that's nice. There we go. That was easy. Wait, that car right there,
salesmen or prostitutes, and the other is a negative action that's
there we go, that's that taken care of. Okay, let's see here. This one we haven't completed this race yet. Where is this? Oh, it's on the second island, okay. Oh, is that a no, that looks like a stallion right there. Yeah, it is. Okay, perfect. I need this right now. Well, they kind of made the menu kind of, I guess the menus are a little similar, but at least they brought back the original Vice City music, because for me it was just like, I really didn't like it when it was just the menu sounds were like the original, like or they were San Andreas, I should say, for like Vice City and GTA 3. That made no sense, so it's good that they actually changed that.
I just bought these.
Oh, thank you, Electra Gaming. And how many, does anybody know how many lists the Sunshine Autos have? Like, how many lists are there to complete? Okay. I completed, one of the things I did do when I was a kid is I completed Sunshine Autos. I got all of the, I got like all of the is this one of the cars I need? Let me see. What is this car called? Washington. No, I don't think right now, at least. Man, I just love the music in this game, but I wish I could play some more of it. Oh wait. I need this. This car is on the list. 4 of 4 lists, okay. Idaho and a Landstalker, okay. Oh, thank you, Ian. Tag, if I'm reading your name correctly, thank you for the donation. Thanks, man. Oh, thank you, George. George Apostolou. Thank you. I think I can find those other two cars in Little Havana, but I'll have to check after this. Yeah, I'll do Red Dead tomorrow. Gotta get a little bit ahead of them and then I'll be good. Yeah, I think I got this race. Yeah, these are pretty easy. These make the driver look so easy. The driver is like the hardest race in the game. That's like a actual story mission. These are very easy compared to the driver. So the driver, you crash once and you lost. Okay, there you go. Oh, is this the car that I'm looking for right here? Let's see. Oh, it is. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, the driver was just a really bad mission. I'm doing really good so far on the, already went 3% up, 51% completion, making really good progress towards 100% so far. Okay, there we go, that's that. And I need a Landstalker. Landstalker, that's like an SUV, right? Correct me if I'm wrong on that. Mario, get out of the way. Okay. There we go. Okay. I'm just gonna save here just to make sure nothing crashes.
Forget about it, Mario.
Godfather today? Yes, I'll probably have another part of it up today. 3, 4. Okay, there's just two more races to do. Okay, grab a vehicle and head to the starting line. Where is the starting line? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's on the second island. Thank you for subscribing, Trix. Oh, is that it right there? Let's see. Yes, that is. Okay. That was, that's the first list completed right there. Okay, we got that car now. Loving the stream, thank you. Car showroom asset completed. Now make $1,500. Okay, and I think it does it go up when you complete the other lists? I gotta remember that, but still at 51%. Okay, what are we? Saber, Virgil, Sentinel. Stretch, Washington, and an Admiral. Okay. Isn't this a Sentinel right here? How dumb was that, that I'm taking a car from my own showroom and bringing it down to the garage right now? Okay, that's that taken care of at least. I really wish I could play the music for you guys in this game because I love the music so much. But it's just the copyright. It's just so disgusting. Okay, this car. This car also needs to be delivered. Well, I'm having good. Oh wait, and that car too. Okay, wait. Why does Tommy run so slow on the PS5? I don't know, does he? I feel like he runs the same speed still. Is that taken care of? And now this car next. Got you. Stretch, Virgo, and the Saber. I know the Stretch is the limo. I know the Saber is the two car, the two door car. What is the Virgo? I don't remember that. What that is. Does anyone know what car that is? Oh. There's a Saber right here. Okay, I'm having a lot of luck right now. It's a two-door car. Two-seat version of the Washington.
Don't push me.
Yeah, I think Vice City looks the best out of the Definitive Edition. Let me look this up really quick here. Let's see. Oh, I see it. Okay, I know what that car is. That car is rare though. I don't see that car a lot. It might be in Little Havana. That's where it might spawn. Like Little Havana, a lot of the old-fashioned cars spawn there. Wait, was that it just there? Oh yeah, that was it. Yep, see? Spotted it.
Move it, idiot.
That's it. Okay. Stretch is not a car that you're gonna see driving around. Stretch is gonna be a car that I'm gonna have to find parked somewhere. I'll find that after this, here. Yeah. Good eye, thank you. Yeah, I spot things really fast. So I see something, I'll see it really fast. I can find a stretch of Diaz's mansion. I'll have to check then. Stretches in your mansion. Okay, I'll check right after this. Oh, my bad there. Okay, let's see how this car handles in this race here. Oh yeah, GTA 4 I agree is the best GTA game. That's my personal opinion. But I still like the other games also. Okay, I just gotta get a good lead on them, and then they won't be able to catch up. Wow. Fool there. Yeah, this car does handle pretty good. My favorite races would have to be in Sleeping Dogs, and what I like about the races in Sleeping Dogs is that the races in Sleeping Dogs tell you how much percent you've completed them at, which is definitely nice. Like these races, you have no idea how long they're gonna go on for unless you memorize the map, that is. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. I hit that. There's behind me still, but I think I'll still outrun them. Car is a little harder to turn, though. It's just basically like a big lap around, And in Vice City Stories, remember the fairground was here, We got that. Nice. $20,000. Pretty, that was actually a really good payout for that race, Stretch is supposed to be here. I don't remember if this is the bulletproof admiral that I had, but I'm just gonna put it in the garage just to be certain. When did I start playing GTA 3? Like 2002? Where? Supposed to be there. Well, okay. Oh, it's random. Okay. There's only one race left at Sunshine Autos, so we're gonna complete that race right now. And that'll be all the street races done. Oh, thank you, Anonymous, for the donation.
I said, you understand me now?
Do you like games set in the 80s or 70s? Yeah. What the... That's the race? Look at that thing. Oh my god. That race. Entrance fee. Okay, and it was $20,000, so it's 4 times 4. It's gonna be like 40 grand to win that, but it's... That's still a... Like, look at that race. Like, that race is... And it starts right... Oh, great. Mario just jumped in front of my car. Okay. The guy is like... This is gonna be a ridiculously long race, but if I just get a good lead on them, I'll have it. It's basically a complete... lap around the map. I just like kind of like the pink sky that comes up like in this map in the definitive edition. But does anybody know in Florida in real life is like there like pink sky like this like in the morning? Because I've never seen something like this in New York, really. Because that's where I grew up. Well, the Vice City Definitive Edition is not as bad as, like, San Andreas. Like, Vice City and GTA 3, I really didn't have much problems with. They were fine, at least for the most part. There were some annoying glitches, but it was just that San Andreas is, like, the worst one. It was, Oh, thank you, Jelly, for the, thank you for the donation. Would I ever go back in the GTA 5 grind streams? Not really, no. I'd do a GTA online stream when another update comes out and just have fun with friends. Not really to grind anymore, because I hit the $1 billion, which that was my goal. Okay, we've completed like half of the race already. Oh, look, it's the Mendez house. It's junk now. Yeah, that house has a lot of meaning to it if you played Vice City Stories. Okay, now I just gotta get the Sunshine Autos. Wonder how far the NPCs are behind me. I'm gonna go through Little Haiti, right? I gotta be careful here because the gangs are gonna shoot at me. Okay, here we go. I'm really curious what the payout is going to be. If I calculated it right, it's going to be like 40,000. Yep. Oh, thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Thank you, everybody who has helped donate so far. And thank you, Anonymous, earlier. If you guys want your name to show up, you just have to hit the little check mark or that. Yeah, that was a very long race. But that's all the races. All the races have been completed, at least for cars. Stats. Okay, 53% completed already. Where's the, oh, here it is.
What's going on?
Let's check the, Diaz's mansion and see if there's a, One thing I will say is that, do you guys remember that in the, In the original Vice City, though, when there was like a thunderstorm, like the clouds just get a little darker, which I do miss that a little bit. Like I wish there was like a really dark thunderstorm too. But it's yeah. When I was in Florida, I remember like 9 years ago, the one thing that surprised me about the environment in Florida was the heat lightning, because I'd never seen something like that. So apparently, like this yellow lightning can appear when it's like really hot and it doesn't even have to be raining. That, like, surprised me. Okay. Oh, thank you, HuntSync. Thank you for the, donation. Okay, let me just, cross these off my list here, because I completed the races there. That's... I don't gotta worry about that really anymore. Get on over. I guess the sky is a little darker right now, but it, yeah. think the water looks much better in the Definitive Edition than the original, Yeah, I might play Saints Row 3 one day. Okay. Okay, and R2 to fire. Okay. Will I play the Yakuza games? Yeah, one day I think I'll play them. Okay, I have to score 45 points to get 100% on... There we go. Thank you, thank you, RetroGamer98. Thanks, man. Okay. Okay, oh, is this that? What was it? Earn at least 45 points. Yeah, I played 40. How many points did I have before? I know. I had 33 points. Okay.
Live ammunition. Aim. 3, 2, 1. Fire.
Oh, I see. Okay. Ah. Damn. Hang on. Let me, I'm gonna get this to 45 points because I thought it would be to another one. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Also, okay. Try again here. Okay. I mean, I did a charity stream for Afghanistan in the past. I'll do others for other countries in the future. I don't understand, but I wanted to help right now because of what was going on in Ukraine. But I did charity streams for Afghanistan in the past. You can go back on my channel and you can see. I don't know why that one guy was getting mad. Okay. If I.
Aim, 3, 2, 1, fire!
Okay, okay, let's see here. Okay, perfect. Need 45 points here. I missed that shot. Okay. This is gonna be a hard one to complete here. Here. If there is a charity for Uyghurs in China, I'll definitely do it in the future, Mario. I'll definitely do that. But I don't understand, like, some of these people in the chat that are, like, saying that, like, why don't I do charity streams for other countries? I did them in the past. I did a charity stream for Afghanistan and helping kids in Afghanistan, and I had a charity stream on Liberty City Stories that was helping people all over Africa before. So I've done a charity stream for Africa, and I did a charity stream for Afghanistan before. Just today I'm doing for Ukraine, and I'll do one for the Uyghurs and China in the future if I can find one, and I'll do one for Syria as well. And I'll do one for, you know, any other place in the world that I can find. But, you know, the people that are, you know, they clearly haven't watched my other charity streams in the past. Thank you, Al Noble, Nobleman. Thanks, man. What affects these points? Does like speed affect these points at all? Accuracy or... see something here. So the back one is 3 points. I'm surprised by that. You're a good lad, Pearl. Thank you, man. Oh, thank you, Lyric Tax, also for the donation.
I have no time for you right now, Ving.
Yeah, I'm surprised by that the last target is the one that that gives you the most points, considering it's the easiest target to hit. You'd think the hardest target to hit would be the target that gives you the most points. Thank you there, Patrick. Thank you for the donation. Thanks, man. Thank you, Mobius, for the donation as well. Thank you, man.
Live ammunition. Aim. Three.
Okay, now I'm gonna get this here. Focus on that one. Just these two. Don't even go for the, yeah. And that one is getting a little annoying there. No, I didn't. And the thing is, I don't know what these targets are made out of. Some kind of foam or glass. Whatever these targets are made out of. But Tommy's firing a 1911. Which, a 1911, that fires 45. That would definitely go through these, multiple targets. There we go, got it. Fast reload ability, okay. We've completed that. Okay, what time does the stadium open again here? Oh, 20? Okay, so that's a little bit of a distance. Saved in the nearby apartment a couple of times. Yeah, I should save because you know, you don't ever know really what's gonna happen. And there's an apartment here that I haven't bought yet. I should probably buy that because you need to buy the properties for the 100%. I like V-Rock, I think, the most. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. There's an apartment you can buy right here. Okay, purchase that. Where's the fire station on this island again? I'm trying to remember where it is. I know there's one next to the stadium. It's that little shack. I know there's a fire station somewhere on this island too, right? Yes, I'll play The Sopranos Road to Respect. I'll play that one day too. Next to the ammo station, ammo nation, okay. And also let me buy this place here. Not really, there's nothing really new added, just a little bit better graphics, but one thing I did notice is that you have the weapon wheel, that is new, and also on console, you can actually, see, you can actually aim in third person, you have to hold down R2, but you can do it just like in PC, which I like with the assault rifles, because the assault rifles, you could just aim in first person, which was a bit annoying, but they did change that. There's no fire station on this island. I see, oh, is that it right there? Let me look. No, it's not. Let me look up Fire Truck Vice City. Oh, Yeah, I see. Okay, so there is no fire station here. I'm surprised there's no fire station on this island. I thought there was one. Let's head on over to downtown then. Yeah, the Don's edition is a bit expensive. Will I do a lore video about Johnny Klibitz? Yes, I will. Okay, one moment here. Excuse me, sorry everyone.
Hey, what's that?
There was a rooftop shack that you could buy. Oh, is that it right there? It is. Looks like it is. Just trying to remember where it was. That's needed for 100%. Yeah, I'm okay. Amazing, beautiful house that we just purchased. Beautiful, right? Okay.
You think I'm crazy? Look in the mirror.
Okay, wait, we should be able to go to the Memorial Stadium now, right? You make the best lore and gaming videos. Thank you, man. Okay. Oh, come on, like, I wasn't able to even do anything, like... Wow, that really sucked. Like, I couldn't even do anything. I just flipped instantly and, wow, that was so stupid. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, and at least I have my guns, but it's just, that was really stupid. No, I haven't bought every vehicle in GT Online. Okay, well, at least I got the other challenge now here. I'm gonna try to have it out this weekend, Jelly. What's the goal in this? I don't have a time limit. A little confused. Yeah, I probably should mute the music here. Get most of the checkpoints. Okay, I'll see if I can get them all. What? Getting on top of this is a bit annoying. Okay. Got it. Come on, come on. Damn, I think I'm gonna have to hit that faster. Keep doing what you're doing. Thank you, man. Damn, it's like they barely give you any room to, like, go up that. No? Come on. Come on. There's no time limit? Okay, well, that's a good thing at least. Okay, two more. There we go. Okay, let me see here. Now the Okay, so to get 100% in that, I don't have to finish it by a specific time. I just do it. That's it. How much time did I complete it in? Yeah, I did get a copyright claim for Way singing in Sleeping Dogs. I actually did. Yeah, I could do a lore video about the GTA 4 like crime families. Oh, when you see somebody running away like this, you can just punch them and you get a $50 good citizen bonus. A lot of people don't know about that. This car here, I think this car is eventually going to be needed by the I don't think it's needed right now, but I think eventually it will be needed by the Sunshine Autos. Can you stream weekly? I stream Red Dead Online every week, usually. No, I haven't done the pizza one yet. I don't think this is needed right now, but it's, yeah, it's not needed right now, but I could just store it in here and just save it for when it is needed. The stretch, I need that. Might as well go and check the Versetti Mansion to see if it's spawned yet. Oh, well, I'll get the other vehicles later. Yeah, I know there's a pizza location where you meet Lovefist. How would the story go if Vice City Vic Vance worked with Tommy and not, and Lance died instead? Well, what I'll say is that, Vic would never have betrayed, Tommy. There's no stretch here. Let me look up, see if there's like a stretch location here. Let's see, stretch.
Uh,
Okay, so it spawns. It's supposed to spawn here, but it's not here for some reason. Hop Reginald, nice shirt. Thank you, man. Pro, keep it up. You're doing a great job making videos. Thank you, man. Okay, let me look at the here. What do I have to do still for 100% completion? Okay. There's a challenge not too far from me here. I'll thank you anything for subscribing. I know I have to rob the stores. I know about that. Well, this challenge might be. Oh, thank you, Lieber, for sponsoring the channel, and thank you, HD. Thank you, HD Shin, for the donation.
If you can wear a spandex jumpsuit, what can you do? This is B-Rock. I wanna rock.
Okay. Wow. Come on. No. Damn, I'm doing terrible at this right now. How am I supposed to get that? I'm assuming from that staircase over there. What the? Drivers? Okay, well, I'm not gonna complete it this time, but at least I have an idea of where they're gonna spawn at. There was one right here, but... Okay. You're like a teacher, that's why you're my favorite YouTuber, well, thank you. Oh, I love this song. Too bad that I can't play it. Such an 80s nice song. Okay, let's see if we can complete this time. Okay, 3 of 24. No. Oh. Oh, no, come on. Damn. Okay. Oh no. Oh man. No! Damn. I was close. I almost had it. I was close. Thank you, Nathan, for the donation. Thanks, man. Thank you, Anonymous. I know that song is from Miami Vice. After the second checkpoint on the roof, you can steer left and use the staircase to reach checkpoint 3. Okay. I mean, like, you guys hear the song for a few seconds, but it's like you see how you hear how good the soundtrack is in this game. The Vice City, I think, has the best soundtrack out of like all the games, but it just sucks that I can't play it, because I would love to play the soundtrack for you guys. Also, you know something? I was playing Vice City in Polish on like some of the missions, like Polish subtitles, I should say, because I can speak Polish also. And like, the thing is though, is that the subtitles in Polish are like mostly correct, but there's just there's a few things that are like, I guess, could have been said a little more accurately. But I actually did appreciate that they had Polish subtitles, because like a lot of games don't have Polish subtitles. Do you understand Russian? No. I understand some words because they're very similar. My father speaks like majority of the Eastern European languages like very fluently. Like, my father speaks Polish, Ukrainian, Belarusian, and Russian. No, damn it. Excuse my language. Is Polish and Dutch similar? No, not at all. Dutch is I think a Latin language, correct me if I'm wrong on that, but Polish is a Slavic language, so Slavic languages are going to be similar to each other. Damn, that final checkpoint is the worst one. What about Lithuanian? No, I don't know any Lithuanian. Well, thank you, Hubson Games. Vitakim razie pozdravienie z Polski. Thank you. Oh, Dutch is Germanic. Okay. You can go in the same alleyway across from the paint and spray to clear the stairs to reach the last checkpoint. What do you mean, Josh? I'm just a little confused. I need this one for 100%, this challenge, but this... this challenge is getting really hard. Damn, this traffic. I've been to Florida like 9 years ago. This traffic. At least I got that. No, I'm not Irish. I'm Polish American. I'm gonna try to get this one here. I got it. Oh man. Ooh. Oh man. Okay. Okay, let's take a look at the hidden packages then. Okay. Okay, and this is from the map that we'll be using for this is we'll use 100% guides. I'll put his channel in the description. Okay. I put the in the description I put the channel that I there's a $50. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Anonymous. If you want your name to show up, just next time hit the checkbox as a checkbox, and if you don't hit that, your name won't pop up, but I do appreciate it. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Thanks, man. Okay, see here. Okay, I see the packages. And we'll use the motorcycle for the hidden packages, because that'll be, like, really effective, for finding them. I'll find, like, how many? I'll find, like, maybe, like, 30 hidden packages, and then move on to another activity, just so it's not, like, 100 packages picking up straight, because that would be a bit annoying. Here we go. That. One down. Pro, you're a great streamer. Thank you, man. That mall music is so nostalgic.
This is not a Herbie.
I live in Florida too. What do you think about, I don't know if you've been to Miami before, but what do you think about Vice City's, like, portrayal of Miami? Like, do you think the map is accurate? Like, what do you think of it? Anybody else, like, that live in Miami or been to Miami, what do you think of, like, Vice City's portrayal of Miami? Okay, let's see. There's a package there, and okay. It's good, I'm from Miami. Okay. The hotels are accurate. Scarface is a bit better, I think. Well, Scarface is a much better, bigger map and has, like, North Beach, South Beach, Little Havana, and downtown. No, I didn't want to put on the other shirt, but it's whatever. here. Okay. Oh, there's a rampage here too. Kill 25 gang members in 2 minutes. Okay. That Diaz's gang? Yeah, it is. At least that fast reload helps out a lot. Ah. Where am I? What? I don't want them reviving them right there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There we go. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh my god, there's like 100 of them over there. Holy crap. There's like 100 of them over there. Oh my god. Oh, there's another rampage here too? Well, this I have like almost no health on now. I'm gonna die. The sharks too that we're fighting. Sharks and bikers. Past that at least, okay. I'm dead. yeah, I'll make a Godfather video tonight. Thank you, Jelly. Hey, Pro just joined. Any summary of things so far? It's going good. I have like, you know, I'm at 57% completion.
Oh no, this is impossible.
Is there like, I think there might be like a challenge here for me to do, on this beach. Okay. Oh, thank you, Artistically Arranged. Thank you for the donation. Thanks, man. The RC race in the beach, using the van. Okay, let me check that then. Oh, there it is. I see it. Two laps. Okay. One lap left. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. Make sure you hit the checkbox if you hadn't, if you make a donation in the future so your name can show up, unless you don't want your name to show up. But thank you for the donation, though. $100 for that? Okay, that was, you can get a little more for that. Okay. See where the other packages are now. Okay. Yeah, I know. Vice City 100% is actually not that hard. Yeah, I know. I had that happen to me in GTA 3, I think it was. I missed one of the packages, and then I had to go back and look on what I missed. I got a motorcycle here, okay. Use this then. Thank you, King, for subscribing. Okay, 9 out of 100. It's looking for the next packages. Oh, okay. See the next view. I might make fan art of your avatar one day, so you don't have to change your profile pic. You can keep it. Hope the charity helps. So thank you, Jake. The best at fist fighting. The best one at fist fighting will be Luis from the Ballad of Gay Tony. He's the best at hand-to-hand combat. Yeah, I would say he would definitely be the best one. The best GTA protagonist at shooting would be, shooting I'd say would be Nico, yeah. The best one at hand-to-hand combat would be, Luis. Pass level 12 in Vigilante, that's easy. Do you know you can do it with the Hunter. If you do it in a car though, it's really hard, but, a Hunter, you can do it really fast and easy. I know Michael can shoot well, but I'm saying, like, I think Nico would be the best one at shooting. Just because he fought in the war. How is CJ on hand-to-hand combat? Oh, he can be really good, but I'm saying that Luis, I think, would be the best at hand-to-hand combat because he has a history of fighting in fight clubs, so I think Luis would be the, I think he'd be the best one for that.
Better relax and think about it, girl.
Okay, and now, Mercedes's house. How's Victor in combat? Oh, he'd be, Vic is good at everything. He's also, Vic also has military experience, so he'd be good at shooting, this place has boxed me in. I'll rob the stores another time, just focusing on the packages. No.
Poison me then. Look at the crust. It's so cheesy.
CJ is probably the best at driving, considering just all the ridiculous things he drove. He even flown fighter jets. Let's see, where is this next one here? Oh, this one's gonna be on a rooftop. I hate when they're on rooftops. Okay. Okay. Let's go get over to the get a helicopter. I didn't think GTA 5 100% was that bad. I think San Andreas is the hardest game to 100%. Is the stretch here? Nope, it's not still. Okay. Oh, thank you, Lewis, for the donation. Thanks, man. You're good at this. Thank you, Jelly. Am I worried about my homeland? Well, Poland is not my homeland. America is my homeland. Poland is where my parents are from. If you're talking about, you know, my heritage, you know, Poland, you know, from what I know, people in Poland are concerned with what's going on in Ukraine, and they're helping, but I don't think that many people in Poland are scared of the Russians entering Poland because Poland is a member of NATO, and the moment that any Russian army enters NATO, that all of NATO would declare war on Russia. So, people in Poland are, from what I know, are not generally concerned that the Russians are going to, invade Poland. However, though, there is potential for, like, artillery or, like, you know, air combat to spill into Poland. That's a possibility. Okay. Man, Vice City looks really nice in the rain at night. Look at this. Yep. Out of 100. My parents don't really watch my videos. No, they are aware of, you know, that I do YouTube. My parents are supportive, but they're sometimes a little confused on what I do exactly.
It's the root of all evil.
Okay, let's see here. Okay. Next one's the Malibu. Ones, where are they gonna be? Another rooftop one, great. Well, good thing I have a helicopter. Oh my god, one of these is in a really ridiculous spot. Okay. Yeah, one of them is in a really stupid spot. Okay, now look at this one, guys, because this one's in a ridiculous location, this package. Yep, it's right there. That's where the package is. Ah, great, and I got no guns. I was going to use that to aim to turn around. Okay. Thank you. Okay, is that making good progress in the packages?
You messed up my gear.
What missions didn't I like in San Andreas? I just didn't like how in the countryside missions, how like some of them were just so far apart, like not even the mission itself, but just how far you had to drive for some of them. Okay. Is the rampage here too? Okay. Twenty-five gang members in 2 minutes.
Now that's a woman.
Oh no. And these rampages aren't that bad. Pretty easy for the most part. No. I like how they just jump out of the way like that. Whoa. There we go, it's that there. Okay. Should probably try to lose the cops too. I use the Blue Yeti mic. Did they fix these games? For the most part, they did, yeah. There's still some issues, but it's not as bad as when it, first, launched. How about Syria? I can do a stream for Syria, in the future. I did one for Afghanistan and for, parts of Africa, before. But I could do one for Syria as well in the future. Okay, let me see here. Okay, a lot of people forget about this, but you can just wear the cop outfit and this will let you blend into the police station. Thanks, Pro. Sounds good. I have the blue snowball. It has too much background noise. Yep. My Yeti, I know, has a little bit of background noise, but it's not as bad as some of the other mics that I use because it has a gain switch, which I can turn that down, and that helps it a lot. Have I ever played Silent Hill? Sure, at friends' houses. Yeah, and I'll do San Andreas 100% one day too. Oh, it looks like, yep. Yeah, looks like we got another rooftop one. That's gonna be fun. I think I'll play the new Outlast games, the Trials, when those come out. I think I'll give those a chance. Love the channel, professional, the PS5, PS5 Xbox Series X version of GTA 5 is almost out. What do you think about that? Well, I'll do it, I'll play it in like 2 weeks, okay, let's see the next ones here. It's in this parking garage. Okay. We know it's on a rooftop again. Okay, that's Okay, I see them here now. Thank you, Nick, for the donation. This, I'll get this one final one here, and then after I get this, I'll move on to another activity, because that's like 33 packages already gotten. Okay. Oh yeah, there's gonna be problems with expanded and enhanced. There we go, that's 33. That's like one third of all the packages picked up in the game. We're gonna take a break from the packages for now. What is my, 59% completed already? Okay, good. Thank you, Mr. Rollfist. Thanks, man. No, there's still no stretch. Let's keep seeing the Admiral. I'll show you guys a way to complete Vigilante really fast. And let's see here. Complete Vigilante level 12. Okay. A very fast way to complete Vigilante. If you wear the cop outfit, they shouldn't stop you in the military base. That's how you complete Vigilante really fast here. I think this guy's underground. Oh wait, no, he's not. He's right there. See, I'm already on level 4. This is how easy it is to complete Vigilante in Vice City. Watch out for the helicopter not to get hooked onto anything, but other than that, you're good. Also a great way to make money. That car's still alive? Okay. Level 7 already. There's also a machine gun, but the missiles are just so much better. They don't lock on, so you just gonna have to spray them, but... Okay, level 8. Oh, thank you, Tachi. Thanks. Thank you for donating. See how easy this is? Level 12, okay. There we go. That's done. I'm gonna have another stream tomorrow, on Red Dead Online. Okay, we're good now. Someone beat GTA 4 without stealing a single car, 100% completion. How is that possible, considering certain missions you have to steal cars? Okay, we're at 60% completed, and I can mark Vigilantes completed on my, yeah. I don't think it's possible to beat a GTA game without stealing a car, because there's missions that you need to steal cars in. Unless you don't count those missions, but... Yeah. But what about like the Brucey missions and the Stevie missions? Those missions you need to steal cars in. Oh, okay. Hot ring, here we go. Oh, this is gonna... Oh, great. How many laps are there of this? Nine or 12? Oh, great. I gotta stop. Come on. Okay, it's fixing the car now. Okay. Well, at least some of the cars have blown up. You know, that's a good thing at least. Damn, can you not drive? It's another car that blew up, so there's less cars for me to deal with. That's a good thing. When they blow up, this makes it easier. I think almost every car is going to blow up before, like, lap 12, right? Because the AI is just really stupid. Oh, they'll respawn? Oh, well, I didn't even know that, but... Great, come on, out of the way. What are they? What are you fools doing? Oh my god, these drivers. Oh my god, that driver. We go. Oh man. Yeah, that was that was ridiculous there. I can't go back in. Okay, so I'll have to complete the next, the other one another time. Still love the race, so thank you. Okay. Let me make another donation right now here. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay, I donated $100 there. This should be pretty easy. Firefighter isn't that hard. Level 2, okay. Out of the way, NPCs. It's just my regular wardrobe. I have a lot of the cosplay stuff in it. Okay, that's level 2. Okay, now we're on level 3. Oh, I platinum GTA 4 and GTA 5. Level 4 already. Ah, come on. Oh, this car is moving. Level 5. Oh, one of them is driving off. Level 6 already. Yeah, firefighter isn't that bad ever. Most GTA games, firefighter is really easy. My uncle passed a few months ago and you made me very happy. Well, I'm sorry to hear about your uncle, Jelly. I'm glad that you enjoy my content and it does keep you happy. Okay. Oh, I just really hope this isn't on the bridge. Looks like it might be. Yeah. Okay. Okay, good. I can fit through here at least. Where the hell are you going? I'm trying to put out your car on fire and you're just driving away. I got platinum in GTA 3 also, right? Gotta remember that. Not in the definitive edition, but the regular one. Paramedic level 8. Okay. Okay, there we go. What's wrong with my truck right now? What's wrong with my truck? I feel like the ground was eating it or something. One more, paramedic, fire truck mission level 10, okay. Why is there like three like patriots all right next to each other like this? Oh my, one's driving away, of course. I'm trying to put your car out. Why are you driving away? Thank you, Google bot, for subscribing. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm used to the new layout. But I don't mind the old one either. The DeMio family or the Pegorino family? Oh, the DeMio family, definitely. Pegorino family's incompetent. The Pegorino family, the only smart person in the Pegorino family is Phil. As like the only reliable person in the Pegorino family. Pegorino's an idiot, he's just incompetent. Ray is just a scumbag and untrustworthy, but he can make a lot of money, but he's just unreliable. She's in the... Okay, yeah. You know who Ray reminds me a lot of in GTA 4, guys? Tell me if you agree with me on this, if you've seen The Sopranos, but Ray reminds me a lot of Ralph in The Sopranos. That's just what Ray reminds me of. I know their personalities are a little bit different, but what reminds me of both of them is that Ray and Ralph are both, like, really good earners, but they're both massive scumbags. And so both of their families want them clipped, but they refrain from doing it at least for some time because of just the fact that Ralph makes so much money and Ray makes them money too. But that's at least what Ray always reminded me of Ralph for some reason. Yes, Dimitri is the main antagonist of GTA 4. This person ran far, man. This person can run. Okay. Yeah, I never, when I was a kid, I never really cared for these, like, you know, these vehicle missions that much. Okay, this is the final one, I think. Level 12. Final level. Okay, here we go. Okay, this should be... There we go. That is that. Firefighter has been completed. Okay. Okay, 61% already completed. What can I do next here? Let me look at my list of, like, all the things I gotta complete. Okay. There's a mission not too far from here. Yeah, Jimmy Pegorino is just incompetent, and he thinks he's bigger than he actually is. That's the thing with Jimmy Pegorino. No, I think I've gotten the fire trophy before, I have the notifications off, so that's why, you know, the trophies aren't popping up, and I'm technically getting them. Car park is gonna be here. Oh, okay, there it is. I see it. Oh. Okay. I hope I don't get a copyright claim here, but I just love a lot of the music in this game, but too bad that I can't play a lot of it. You hit a cone. Well, you can't... Can't retry it like that? Oh, there's a rampage here I didn't even see. Okay. Kill 25 gang members in 2 minutes. Like how my red dot sight just disappeared. This is a PSG-1 also, this rifle. Yeah, this rifle makes everything really easy. There we go, that's done. Okay. Well, thank you, Nick, for the donation. Take the cannoli trophy? No, I don't have that one. The stallion's not even here anymore now. Wonderful. Okay, and there's a RC race on the same island that I'm on right now.
I'll sit on you for this.
How's Vice City going? Oh, it's going good. No, I'm not streaming from the PS5. I'm streaming through my capture card in OBS. Thank you, Austin, for subscribing. Yeah, I would not want to get 100% in a game like Gran Turismo. It would just be too hard, and I'm not much into racing games anyways. Like, at least 100% in Vice City. There's a lot of different activities, and it's kind of fun. But like, you know, 100% like a racing game, I think would be kind of boring, at least in my opinion. Oh, everybody's favorite mission, right? How long this race is, but we're doing pretty good. There we go. Now, I bet a lot of people are like, how the hell did you do that on your first attempt? It was, you just gotta get used to the RC controls. I've gotten used to them over time, and I don't think it's that bad anymore, really. Yeah, I guess controls are a little bit easier too on this. Okay, let's see here. I can cross that one off my list here. And it's, yeah, it's, 20 o'clock, which means that I can do the final, like, stadium event now.
You want crazy food?
Hi, I like this stream and subscribe to your channel. Sorry if I'm a little late, I just discovered this. Well, thank you, Marlin. Thanks, man, for subscribing.
No!
Can you tell me a bit about the capture card? I'll post a capture card in the, it's in a very affordable capture card that I use. I'm gonna post it in the chat, in a little bit. Here, the link of the capture card that I use. Okay, this is the one I messed up on last time. That's it? Okay, I thought that that'd be harder. Okay. Okay, let me just cross that off of my list here now. Okay. Any tips for beating Omerta in Mafia Definitive Edition? Can you remind me what that, which mission that is? Is that the mission where you have to chase Frank at the airport? Is that the one? And let me, I'm gonna post my capture card in the, okay. Okay, one moment here. Okay, let me post my capture card here. Wow, looks like the thing isn't being sold on Amazon anymore. Let me see if I can just Google it. Okay, I'll post this in the chat right here. Okay, this is the capture card that I use here. What is this? Let me see. Oh, the link is too long for me to post it even. Damn. Okay, wait. I'm gonna try to see if I can find a shorter link somewhere. Man, this really sucks. Okay, I finally got to the link on Amazon. Okay, hopefully now this works. Okay. This link that I just posted in the chat, this is the capture card that I use. It's unavailable on Amazon right now, but that's the capture card that I use. It works on my PS5 as well. It says PS3, PS4, but it works. for me, and that's I'm happy with that capture card. I've been using that capture card for years, and it hasn't given me really that many problems. Occasionally, the screen will freeze, and all I gotta do is just unplug the capture card and plug it back in, but it's always worked good for me. So that's for people wondering what card do I use. Okay, right here we got I think two challenges right here to complete. Okay, yeah, here they are.
Wouldn't talk that way.
Do two laps of the dirt track passing through the checkpoints as you go, okay? No, come on. Oh, great. Damn. I can't stand when that happens. Yeah, that was frustrating. Okay. Two laps around the dirt track, okay. Dirt bike is gonna make this so much easier. I'm much better with the bike than I am with the SUV. There we go. Got that. Okay. And I can mark that as done there. Oh, thank you, YouSuper, for, thank you for subscribing, man. Oh, and thank you for the, donation earlier, boy. Thank you, man. Check the Versetti estate, see if that place has the stretch, because that's what we're looking for, the stretch limo. Guards doing here. Maybe if I like drive this thing away, this admiral keeps spawning here, and I don't want it. I want my I want my stretch to spawn. Oh, the cone crazy one. Let's see if that one respond. Should be back by now. Oh, it's not working. Okay. That sucks. See if the stretch spawned. I really hope it did. The new patch I haven't seen hasn't really done any problems. It's fixed some issues, but I haven't really encountered any new problems. The stretch is still not spawning. Ah, man, that sucks. But I think I'm gonna wrap the stream up here a bit, guys. I'm just getting really tired here. I'll try to have another part of The Godfather up tonight. If I don't have it up tonight, then it'll definitely be up tomorrow. But I'll still stick around and answer any questions people have before I go. Yes, I'm going to do a series on GTA 5, and that in like a week and a half when that comes out. The stretch will spawn actually right here. It should spawn here. No problem. Let me make another donation here. Okay. 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 There we go. I made another donation. $100. If anybody can donate anything, it's to help people that are displaced by the conflict going on in Ukraine right now. I did play the Phoenix Wright games, but I didn't play them on my channel. I did play the Great Ace Attorney Chronicles. That I did play. No problem, Devin. Supply lines was a bit annoying in San Andreas. Yeah, no shotgun hell this time around. Yeah, that was horrible in GTA 3. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. If you want your name to show up, just make sure you hit the checkbox next time when you donate. But thank you. My favorite polices in GTA games? Probably in the GTA 4. They were probably always my favorite police were there. Do I play Chinatown Wars? No. What's that beeping in the background? Oh, this little bit of background noise is nice for my Yeti. I'm trying to do something about it in the future. I've been here for the whole stream. Well, thank you, Jelly. I've been here for some time. I wish in the Definitive Edition they would have added more rooms to Tommy's Mansion. They should have added that room with Diaz and the ping pong table in Vice City Stories. Because there was an extra room in Vice City Stories that they were in.
Hey, give me a break.
Yeah, I'll do Mafia 3 one day. I don't think GTA Expanded Enhanced is really going to be that worth it, but I will I'll do a playthrough of it when it comes out. Yeah, the mansion looks much nicer in the Definitive Edition. Did you ever get a phone call from Packy on your playthrough GTA 4? Everyone misses his phone call if you get close to Kate when he asks when the wedding is. No, I never heard about that phone call, Nick. So if you hang out with Kate enough, Packy will call you. Professional, I just recently finished up Max Payne 1 and it was legendary. Nicole Horn is more like a professional Catalina and she's terrifying. I'm going to play Max Payne 2 all the way now. Yeah, Max Payne games are great. I might do a playthrough of the older ones one day.
Can you try the performance mode?
Well, I turned off the do I have even performance mode on? Let's see, because I did turn it off in San Andreas because it was just causing me problems. What is this, graphics? Oh, I haven't. I think fidelity, is it? Oh, it's, I haven't, yeah. I mean, I'm gonna keep it as it is right now in fidelity because it hasn't given me any problem. The whole stream, I haven't had any problems. But, yeah. Well, I guess we'll see if it really offers anything new, Mario. But I guess I'll be going here, guys. So thank you, everybody, who came by the stream. And thank you, everybody, who helped donate. It's just horrible what's going on in Ukraine. And hopefully that conflict ends soon. Thank you, Anonymous, for the donation. And I'll try to have another part of Godfather up tonight, guys. Also, make sure to check out my friend PvPCat's channel. It's in the description. He's a Ukrainian YouTuber. He does mostly Red Dead content, but plays a few other games as well. So I'll thank you guys for thank you guys everyone for watching, and I'll do a Red Dead stream tomorrow. And if I don't have another part of The Godfather up tonight, it'll be up tomorrow. So thank you guys for watching. See you guys on the next one. Take care, everyone. Have a nice day.